middle school is something that a lot of teens face. Bullying doesn't always have to happen. I think by standing up for yourself and being confident with yourself, that's the important thing, because when you show them that you are a strong, powerful young woman, I think that's really important. And I think that bullying will definitely end when you stand up for yourself and really raise your voice to say that that's not okay.